Holy Spirit, come afresh this afternoon in this place.